The American heiress. Cora Cash is the American heiress of a great fortune, who travels to England at the end of the 19th century accompanied by her ambitious mother, to look for an English nobleman with whom to marry and thus to unite her multimillion dollar fortune but plebeian with a noble title and the aristocratic blood of an old English lineage. Soon the search for Cora ends when in an unexpected incident Cora meets Lord Maltravers, Duke of Wareham, familiarly known as Ivo. Ivo is the most eligible bachelor in England, but he is also withdrawn and secretive, and his world will not be easy for Cora. However, both Cora and Ivo will be doomed to a marriage born of interest, convenience, but can money buy love? From a marriage coldly agreed by social and economic interests can be born a great love, hot and passionate. A very romantic and charming story, a whirlwind of passion with all the exquisite flavor of an English period drama. One of the best works of the prestigious writer Daisy Goodwin, author and creator of the television series Victoria, in a wonderful adaptation for television starring the unforgettable stars of Victoria, Jenna Coleman, who dazzled as Queen Victoria, playing Cora Cash, and Rufus Sewell, the acclaimed Lord Melbourne of Victoria, playing Ivo, Duke of Wareham. The American heiress, next premiere by your favorite TV network. The previous one is a fictional trailer of a potential fictitious adaptation of the extraordinary novel The American Heiress by Daisy Goodwin, a fan trailer made with love and respect for Daisy, Jenna, and Rufus, hoping that one day that project will come true and we can see it on television, and meanwhile inviting you all to read the wonderful novel.